Today we're gonna bake a brownies. Friends, today we make a brownie. I get some water and some chocolate blush and some chocolate powder, flour and milk and 2 eggs and some vegetable oil. And this is a sugar and a little bit of salt. This is the topping. I had some cheese, chocolate sprinkle, and some butter. Now we mix the eggs and the sugar to the mixing bowl. This is our chocolate bar. It has been melted. Now we put it in this. Pan. We have to spread the butter so it's not sticky. It's done. Now we put the dough on the pan. Olive. It's done. It's yummy, full of chocolate, but don't eat it too much. We eat that not too much because it's so many chocolate in here. It's not really healthy for us. Time to baking. But don't put the topping now. When you put the topping, it will taste not good. Let's put it into the oven. Now the dough is on the oven. We put it in the oven 40 minutes. We will eat that because we're fasting. We will eat that in the iftar. We will eat that in iftar because this is Ramadan. Now it's time to put the topping. Now we put the chocolate sprinkle. Now we put it on the oven again. The brownies is ready. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Bye.